use magenta. And yellow and magenta. To make red. And more yellow makes orange. I'm using the magenta that's still on my brush. And with a clean brush, there's yellow. In our first row, we have magenta and yellow mixed together to make red and two different oranges. Now we're going to compare red and yellow. There's red by itself. And I'm going to mix the red on my brush with some yellow to make orange. And still with the red that's on my brush, and more yellow, and then with a clean brush, yellow by itself.